Welcome back to this edition of Central Valley Business. I'm your host, Lauren Baker, filling in for Mike Scott. And we are back with Catherine Wade for the Center of Communication Skills. Welcome, Catherine.
Thank you.
And we're so happy to have you today.
Great to be here.
Tell us about your group and what you wanted to show, like teach us about it today.
Well, my business is a speech therapy private practice business, and we also have academic enrichment tutoring, because many of the kids who have speech problems also struggle a bit in school. And we've come to really understand what can accelerate children's learning and what can support them in learning. And during the summer, it's a great time to really focus on accelerating learning skills and supporting those skills that are weak. So we've created a very special camp that I want to talk about today.
Oh, fun.
It's called the Summer Bridge Camp. And it's designed a little bit differently, so I thought it was worth coming on and explaining it a little bit more.
Absolutely. It looks fun just from the flyer.
Well, the idea is that we know that when you work intensively on something, you really have a better opportunity to learn it.
Absolutely.
And yet working intense all summer long just doesn't fit into most people's schedules. And so what we created was a week at the beginning of the summer, June 13th through 17th, and a week at the end of the summer, right before school starts again, August 8th through 12th, where the students would come daily for 3 hours, do intensive work that's fun, so that they're enjoying their time while they're being challenged and accelerated. And then over the summer in between, that's the bridge part, because we're going to give them individual home programs to do that are on the computer and are fun, and that we can check in with them and see their progress and support any places where they're, you know, they're stuck a little bit. But it's unique learning. It's not what they're doing all year long. And then besides that, we're offering summer boosts. So we'll do pizza parties and Skype chats and
fun.
Letter writing and, you know, awards programs. So it won't be constant, but it'll be checking in. And we think that that's a very flexible schedule for most people who, you know, tend to want to go on vacation. First of all,
yes.
You want to be away for a while. And secondly, you know, you might sign up for other events or other camps that will take chunks of the summer away. Well, all of this can go on and not disrupt the rest of your summer. It's just a commitment at the beginning and at the end of summer.
That's really nice, because I don't think, like, we always consider that when we, after we sign up for something or we're looking into it, because, like, I feel like people don't know, like, that that's a thing until it's already said and done. Like, if they sign up to other summer camps, like, oh, wait, well, now we can't go to Oakland or something like that,
that's
because
right.
We have to commit to this thing for, like, the next, like, 2.5 months or so. But that's really convenient that you do it that way.
Well, life goes on. I mean, we're all busy. We all have a lot of things that we want to do, and summer is such a fun, exciting time. But it's also a great opportunity. So when you want to set a goal of, you know, reaching a higher level or accelerating your learning or making up for some deficits that you've struggled with during the school year, this is the opportunity that you can really pinpoint and target those things that will make a difference for you when you go back to school in the fall. And then some kids will need some more skill development, and for those kids we offer tutoring packages, like sign up for 10 sessions and then we'll schedule them around your other activities also.
That's so great.
So we know that being flexible is really important in our busy lives. We're all going in a lot of different directions.
Absolutely. How can people find out more about this summer camp if they're watching right now and they're like, ooh, I want to learn more about it?
Well, you can always go to our website, which is www.clconnect.com, and look for the Learning Academy, and you'll find the Summer Bridge Camp there. You can also, and I would really suggest this, call our office and talk to my staff members, who are experts on what's going to happen this summer and can give you very specific information. And the number there is 559-228-9100. And then there's one more way to find out about the Summer Bridge Camp, and that is Saturday, June 11th, from 10 to 12 at our office, we're offering preview sessions. So it's a preview party where you can go from station to station and experience some of the events that we're going to be having during the summer, and talk to our staff members about, well, what would it be like if my child enrolled, and who else will be here, and, you know, what will the sessions look like, and what will the schedule be? So all of those questions can be answered certainly on that Saturday and also over the phone. So we welcome you to call us and let us know that you're going to come on Saturday so that we're prepared.
Absolutely. I think a phone call is much nicer too. I mean, you seem so nice and like warm, and I'm sure everyone that you work with are the same way as well, because you know it attracts the vibe with your I'm not going to say the little phrase I was going to say right now because I already messed it up. Maybe I need to go. But I'm so glad that you came. It seems like a really great opportunity, and talking on the phone is a lot better because it allows for no unanswered questions, as opposed to a website where maybe if you don't understand it, you can actually talk to someone about it. But I'm so glad you came today, and I hope that all of you watching will take the initiative to learn more about it as well. We're here with Catherine Wage of the Summer Bridge Camp and Introductory Thing that we have right here there on the screens. Thank you for tuning in to Central Valley Business today. We hope you had a great time watching us. Stay tuned. We'll be here tomorrow at the same time right here on Central Valley Talk.